Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Right. What was I doing? I can't quite remember. It's been a couple of days. I was ill. Shelter over there. Yeah, you're taking me all the way back over there. That's not what I want to do. Recover Demeter. But these side quests as well. Signal Spike. She's unlike. Ah, yeah, I think that's the one I was doing. Or was it? Where is she? She's over here somewhere. Oh, I can fast travel. Is that the nearest one that I have that's active? Yes. That'll be fine.
I keep hearing about people riding machines around here. Not sure what they want.
Have I got news for you, Red?
I'm sure you do.
Oh, poor Guff, this was a bad idea.
I'm sure there's a rebel outpost. I feel good.
There we go. Let's go find this lass.
Oh, dust swirling. Better steer clear. I'd find one here. I should take out the leader.
Yeah, we'll do that later. What's this? Oh, I'm back here. I really wish. The nav point will make up its mind where it wants to be. Another campfire. She's around here somewhere.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh yeah, here we go, up here.
Leave my stuff alone!
I think she's gonna need some backup.
There we go.
Did they get to it?
please be intact. Please. I should make sure she's okay.
Let's grab all these. Alright, you're right there, yeah. Stand still and talk.
142. Supply drop.
Alright, why? Oh. The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help?
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
All right.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
Oh, you made a speaker.
Will you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
Relatable.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. I can weld a seam so fine you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
I won't break anything. Well, don't know what that is, but I'll have it.
Better get climbing.
Yep.
Give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall.
There we go.
There's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut.
So I'm guessing that's going to be another mission where I have to go around.
They're sick with this heat.
Sure.
Your rig is picking up an old world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenakt and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenakt territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. Because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Selga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
There we go. Alright. Well, I could do some upgrades now. One upgrade, anyway. Okay, one over there, and a second one over there. Right.
Place to rest.
Yeah, and there's a campfire too, which is what I really want. Perfect. So what's unknown around here? Up there maybe?
Who shall I beat at mission?
Yeah, okay, alchemist.
Help a lot.
All right. They're not things I can take down. There'll be a way for me to get up there. Ah, here we go.
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where...
What do you mean I'm good?
Keep climbing to pinpoint the signal.
There we go.
Just a little higher.
Here we go. Ooh, don't do that.
Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal.
Here we go.
But not enough to find source yet.
I'm not going to get to you.
Not where my base is, should finish the job.
Oh. Hello.
You wanted to speak to me?
The name's Zocca. Have you heard from up north? From Bleeding Mark?
I'm guessing that's a place.
One of the desert's villages. They send their yield of ash blood so the Bereka over there can mark the skin of our soldiers. But it's been a long time since the last supply run. Too long.
If you think something happened to them, can't you send someone to go check?
Were it up to me. But Commander Yara is too busy securing her hold over the capital to spare any soldiers.
You mentioned the village up north sends some supplies to the capital. Ashblood?
It's a crimson stone that we grind into powder for our ink. Bleeding Mark has the largest supply. Our soldiers there gather and deliver it to us, in exchange for their water rations.
Die for water.
Everyone in the clan depends on the wound in the sand for their water. Capital and outlying village alike. But the last delivery of Ashblood was weeks ago. Our supply is running low. So must be their water.
If I'm out that way, I can look in on the village, find out what's the delay.
You have my thanks. Head north to a ruin where the desert meets the mountains. That's Bleeding Mark. Ask for Kentok or Natika there. They'll know what's going on.
All right.
Into the heart of this rebellion.
There's another one somewhere. Oh, up there.
We must all unite.
Out of there.
Take it from a girl who grew up in the wilds. Birds don't provide much conversation.
That's for sure. How are you doing, Aloy?
Well, better than you, I think. At least I'm not chatting with animals. What's wrong?
Meat here flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that the Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. The kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid is missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. Gotta tell you, I'm not in the mood to lose one of my people. Especially a child.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand, some dirt, and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet, just south of the settlement. Will you meet me there and help check it out? Maybe use that relic of yours. The way things have been going, I can't trust this to anyone else.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I can always count on you.
Excellent. More side quests.
Sounds like you were feeling isolated.
Alright. Good, that one's still the active one. It is indeed. Let's get this signal boost out of the way.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
2 seconds. I are busy.
This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Fight. Fight or sneak past. Should try using something other than shocking, though.
Oh, what? That thing put a block on my focus. There we go.
Something's scrambling my focus.
Go.
Higher up. Find a good spot to pick up Silga's signal. My focus can't read anything.
What is it that's blocking my focus? Here we go.
This is quite a climb.
It is. At least now we can use our focus.
I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silga's signal.
Yeah, don't worry, we're on it. Come on. There we go.
This mountain is tall.
Okay, not what I wanted to do, but...
Looks like I have company. Strong against frost, you know?
Weak against fire and electricity. All right. And I got a trophy for it, even better.
Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot?
Hold on.
I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silva's message.
Good. Hold on, Aloy. I'm getting there, all right? Here we go.
Stark 142 to Enduring Victory Reno. Supply drop beacon echo. Pull. I'm afraid you get this safely. I left a note for you inside.
There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it.
Okay, cool.
That would be a nice view if I glide down from here.
Not bad at all. I wonder how close I can get. Hey! Well, that covered a good distance. Sorry, creature. And another one.
My focus is picking up the signal with Silgafont. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source. Lost ammo's not gonna do much.
All right. Come on, what are you, a spike snout? Yeah.
Just a blade of grass.
Alright, I left you a little treat. Come on. On this way. You've got a weird track. You gonna come any closer? Come on, you know you want to. Have that back. go. Are you coming back? It's good. How'd you miss? Damn it! Bloody thing.
Not much point to using acid here.
There we go. Kill all the machines. Is that not all of them?
Hitting that at the right moment could help.
That's... So where's the last machine then? There we go.
I should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. Oh, that looks promising.
Here we go.
Not getting in that way.
Why not?
I should search for another way in. There you are. Now, how to get to you? I should take a closer look.
Right, definitely not getting in that way. Maybe up here? Okay, it's not going to let me go through that way, so... Up here, maybe? That looks like a rebel camp.
Rebels. I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
Alright, so we found another rebel camp, that's good. I can't see any other way in. But the rocks look like
for another way in.
The rocks look like we can break them with our stick. Why can we not do that?
Be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there?
One of my watchbirds. I want to go hunting for you.
I have to jump onto that drone to get it down.
Whoa. Oh, you guys are not friendly. Okay.
Some of you.
Let's see if I can just grab this drone, because I haven't done any of the drones. I'm going to fly back round. Assuming it does. Hey.
Okay.
We've covered 5 different collectibles. Excellent. But you can go. On that note, I'm going to end this episode here. End on a positive until I can find the entrance to that cave for the signal. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Horizon Forbidden West, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.